Hello, 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 all of my fellow loot goblins, Barnacle, back again with episode number 2 of Raft. So when we left off on episode 1, we were at a pretty good-sized island. I think we killed 2 boar, so that was pretty good. We killed Bruce a couple times. We scavenged pretty much most of the stuff we could get in the bottom. Or under the ocean, and then all of the trees on the island. And yeah, we're pretty much ready to go. So let's get into it and check out and see what we're doing. All right, let's load in. All right, yeah, so we're still on the island. We didn't really expand very much. Our raft did bump into the island, so now it is not facing straight or whatever, forward. The captain's table here, the research table, is the direction that forward should be, but that's not the way we're going. So it looks like we're going that way now. So again, we'll have to wait till we get the steering wheel to get all that fixed up. So I need to build some stairs. I think we'll end up putting the there's room over here, maybe? No. I think I'd like to put it here. But anyway, we will need to put up the antennas and the receiver up top. They need to be 5 rows apart or 5 blocks. So it looks like currently we just have 2. So we're going to have to expand. So we're going to have to get out and get more lumber and all of that stuff. So yeah, we'll leave the island in a couple seconds here and let's see. All right, so we just got to get boogieing on here. Let's roll. Yeah, see. So we want to be cognizant of, I broke the paddle and I don't think I can make another one because I think I don't have any planks or nothing. So oh, look, it actually, we're going, I think we actually are. Oh yeah. So see, the table faces that way, but we're traveling this way. So we messed that up a little bit. It's not important, right? Because as soon as you get the wheel or whatever, you can straighten out the, you can make the front whatever you need to make the front, right? But I was trying to be like a little anal about it this time and try to keep it all straight. I want to get all the wood and the plastic that we can get. We need food. So you can't cook up the metal, you can't cook up the goo, because we don't have any lumber for that stuff. Oh, I do have, here's some cooked food. Put the lumber in there, plastic in there. Oh, Bruce. I got stuck. Oh my god, what is really going on with my game today? Alright, we'll eat the fish. It's See, this is the thing. It's like you got to manage so many things at one time. It's like, oh, all this stuff is coming up. I want to get it. Oh, and then Bruce gets us. And then it's like... It's like I want all the plastic. And I messed that one up bad. It's a never-ending story. Literally, all those you missed. Really? Come on. Really? You missed again? Not doing very good with your throwing abilities. Ugh. Really? Don't miss the crate. That's the most important part. Got another derelict raft. Don't know if it's really in our path or not. It looks pretty close. Don't want to miss any of these barrels. It's like having nets on the front of your raft so you can collect all the goods. Should we make a paddle? Try to swim over there. It's on top. Maybe you use this thing to turn our card around. Alright. Is there some reason you're not able to jump all of a sudden? We need to fix our raft. This one. Are we good? All right, so again, I really want to make the raft wider more than longer right now. Because I know I want to go. Did we straighten back out? Oh, it looks like we might have straightened back out. Well, a little bit. We're going sort of at a diagonal. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think we want 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 4, 1, or whatever, it's 2, 3, 4, 5. I mean, I don't know. I know I want to build like a bridge. Wow, I really need to build some of those nets. Like, this is just scooping up everything pretty much. Got it. The metal hook goes so much farther than the plastic hook. Crazy. I'm not really in any hurry to go to that island. I feel like I have pretty much the stuff that I need right now. It's just a matter of organizing. I mean, except for like lumber and plastic, but you don't really get that so much from the island, right? Except for some trees, but not from that island. There's like 2 trees. Oh, out of water again. Get your drink on. We got food right here. So we're good with that. I always push escape because I was like, I want to put that down, right? Like, I don't want to. Like, okay, I'm done with that, eating that. Look at all these bear. Oh. All these barrels that are coming. We're not even going to have enough room for them all. Look at all the crates. And Bruce is eating our thing. Don't miss any of the crates. Oh, the dog is howling out there. Mostly because sometimes we get bolts and hinges and things like that, right? All right, we're having an issue with our supply, so we're going to get rid of some stuff. 10 decoration packages. One. Alright, let's unload some of this stuff. Lumber, plastic, leaves, rope, salvage. Dang it. Miss that. Looks like there's more coming, so what are we having here? Beets, potatoes. We gotta get all that stuff going too. We got more leaves up here. Stones in here. Oh, I guess we need to get some stones. We missed every single one of those boards. Ridiculous. Excuse me. I think we're going to bypass that island. We're going to continue building. This is our front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we got two. We got 1, 2, 3 that way, and 1, 2, 3 that way. Still crooked. Bruce. All right, I need some space back here. One sacrificial one in the back. Got room to move around. All right. So, obviously, we need fill this. Wow. I'm going to have to move that closer. All right. Man, if you're prone to motion sickness, you could actually get motion sick on this game. This guy up. Keep that going. Food again. Water again. I have salt water in there. All right, that cooked. Do I have more? No, where do I have all the metal? I think I put it over here. I put it somewhere. Maybe I threw it in the ocean. That would be bad. This can go here. You know what we need can we build a wall here? Let's see. Can't build it right there. Can we build it here? No. I gotta move some stuff around. Hold on a second. All right. Maybe we stop at this. Really? Maybe we actually, well, that island's a little bit out of our way. Like right now, I'm missing everything again. Like I forgot how to throw the hook again. All right. Yeah, I was going to stop there, but I really need to rearrange. God dang it. It's the waves. Like, they throw off the AI for the hook or whatever. It's like it says you think it went somewhere, but it didn't. Oh, that one was not AI. That was me. Where's this barrel? See? It's like up, it was up in the air. Food again? Okay. Oh, come on. Really? All right. I need to cut back on the palm leaves, though. Like, it cracks me up how I, like, literally throw in between all of the different, the shark must have came and ate this piece. Because I don't remember it being gone. We can probably work on some reinforcements once we figure out. I want to build the receiver and I just put that one back up, dude. And the antennas, actually there's an island over there. There's an island over there. There's one right there because you can see it at the corner when you turn the corner. Oh, went too far. Don't want the leaf. I just want this crate. I want that lumber. Derelict raft is coming. Threw that one off kilter. Should build the nets. How many nets could I build? Nets take 8 rope each. I have a lot of rope, but that's a lot. That's what we use the green things for. Making the rope. Let's see what we could build. I also require 6 planks each. That's a lot. Where's the rope? I have a lot of rope. I have some nails, so we don't have a lot of salvage. That'll be the next thing we need to get underwater. So, I don't have any salvage. Oh, here's these things I was looking for. Oh yeah, here's some salvage. Put the goo in there. Put the meat in there. Eat this guy. Let's paddle over to this guy. Look, he's got a little guy on top. A little scarecrow guy or something. Use this barge to knock us forward a little bit. We're not going to make it. Oh, yeah, a little bit. Oh, no, it turned us too much. That's like the little Johnny Depp thing. Funny. Almost. Yeah, it turns a little bit too much, though. Don't think I can make that one. That's way far. All right. Guess what? We're out of water, of course. We did get a hinge out of there, so that's good. Hinge for the win. Okay. We need to move this for now. Oh, okay. No space. Hinge. We can make a bunch more storage. Put one of these in there. Put the metal in there for now. Actually, we need to keep the metal cooking. This, we'll put it just outside of this space. Then we can just do this. Died. Where'd you go, Bruce? Well, we can go shopping while Bruce is gone. Going to build a chest to move some stuff from the other chests. Let's get this grill going with this. Pick up raw meat because I was in there. Put that in there for now. Put that in there for now. Pick that up. Put that in there for now. We don't even have anything cooking in there. What the heck? I'm gonna build a chest, one of these chests, with a hinge. I'm going to put it down right here for now, temporarily. Alright, let's put all the green and the rope for now. Green, rope, And maybe the leather. Leather. I guess maybe we'll put the lumber in here too, since we have a lot of that. No. No. Thank you. All right, come on. Don't make me swim out after you. All right, lumber, more rope. Oh, Bruce, you're back already. That. Trying to get everything out of this chest so I can move it. Put it all in here for now. I want to put up a temporary wall. I think, not positive what I want to do yet, but I know I want to move this chest out of the way. Food. Water. Okay. What do we want to do here? Oh yeah, we were gonna make our nets. That's what we were gonna do first. Nails require scrap. More rope. Oh, a lot more rope. Used up all that rope. Wow. Well, we can make more rope. That's not really too much of a problem. We need 16 to make two more. I thought I made two more. Oh, no space. I gotcha. Does that mean there's no space for this barrel? Nope. Whatever we lost there. Alright, probably something important. Put that in here. And then we're just going to put these. I like them to go that way. Dang it, Bruce. Wow, you're not even supposed to hit that one, really. We will repair this. Apparently we won't repair it because we don't have any planks. Two on that side. We have three, almost four on that side. So we need a whole nother row here. Plastic. I feel like we don't have room for anything. Eat this. Doesn't that just seem like the way it always is when you're in the middle of trying to do something else? I missed that barrel. Definitely want the crate. Oh, so close. All right, so plastic. I think we want to put another one here. So this is one, two, let's say three. This is one, two, three. Okay, so we need to fill up this edge like that. One, two, three, four, five. We'll put one more here. Six. So we need to chop. We'll chop that one up. I'm gonna find out where I put my axe. Oh, it's in my inventory. It's in your inventory, ding dong. Put the other net there. Decoration package. Actually, let's just make this rope. We'll burn through a bunch of this with rope. I feel like we always need rope. That's good. That's enough rope. Are we missing any crates? We missed the barrel, but that's alright. We can't get them all. Bruce. All right. Here, here. Put a sacrificial one out there. Sacrificial one out there. And then we want to put another row out here, actually. To protect all of these guys. From Bruce. A little bit short on the plastic. All right, so that's good. And then we could reinforce those. Nope, no space still. All right, let's put this in here, this in here. Keep the lumber out because we'll have to fill up those. Keep the plastic out. Put the bars in here. Put the hinge in here. Then and there. Food. Go on this one. We gotta get the potatoes growing again. Man, we got a lot of things to get back onto. Alright, we're good right now with space. Do we want to stop at this island and get some salvage? Is salvage what we need? I think maybe. We have another storage grade. All right, I guess let's go over there. I can build the second level without having to move around so much. And we can get the antenna and all that stuff up. And we can get on to our first story quest. I don't have an anchor. I didn't make an anchor. And I probably don't have the stuff I need to have an anchor in my inventory right currently. Which means I'm going to have to run around and get it and build it. Which means I'm going to jam myself up in here a little bit. To give me a couple seconds. Okay. This rope and stone. Stone. Two, I need four. Craft. Anchor. Alright, no. No. Damn it. Alright, I guess I'm swimming from here. That's fine, whatever. Alright, we are going to... I gotta take a break for a second. Save the world in case it explodes or something. This is why you need the ones in the front. See what I mean? It's always something. Okay, save the world again. And I'll be... All right, let's figure out what's happening now. We need what kind of things. So I just realized right now that I messed up and I put this... Remember I said I wanted to keep that captain's table sort of facing the front? So now I'm not going to change this. So we're just going to have to wait till we can steer the ship and turn the ship around. So I want to make... I want to make a water bottle because that's annoying me. So what do I need for a water bottle? I need 4 goo. So we have a bunch of seaweed somewhere here. Let's just make it all, I guess. That really means we need some more smelters. So can I make some more smelters? Get that cooking. We need... Oh, yeah, we definitely have... What do I need? 6. So I can make 4 more. Actually, I want 3 more. 3 times 6 is 18. So we need... Oh, no, but yeah, so... It's not 18. It's 2 per, right? So... I can make 2 more. Right? 2 more would be 4. Well, that's better than nothing. Alright, so we can make 12. That's 2 sets of smelters. That'll help us get going. Takes 5 minutes for the bricks to dry. The goo cooks up super fast. Those are going. All right. Can I put a chest, just coincidentally, can I put a chest on here? No. But I could literally put it right there for now. Beads will go in there. Don't need the paddle. Don't need the metal there right now. Perfect. Don't have a spear made. Forgot. Gotta make one. It's almost just as easy to just let him eat it and then just go make a new one. Right? A little bit more resource intensive, but... I'm just putting these here now so we can spend time rearranging what we need to rearrange. So, and this one we'll put plastic and we'll put the lumber and whatever else we need to put in there. I guess we don't have very much stuff, so put the greens. Put this stuff. Put the rope in here. This one will keep the metal. Stones, metal, glass. Put that in there for now, I guess. I guess we can put that in there for now. So I want to rearrange this whole middle area. Oh, look, I have some goo right there. Because I also want to get a bird nest. Alright. So what were we doing here? We're doing plastic and lumber over there. Here we could do metal parts. That, the nails, hinges, glass, stones. More metal there. And then copper. And then over here, we could have clay and seaweed and sand. This kind of stuff. Where do we put the ropes? We put the ropes, yeah, let's take this out of here and this out of here. We'll put miscellaneous stuff over here. Including the paddle. The axe should go down here. Then the cup. The arrows even need to be down there? I don't think they do they? Alright. And then we got the food crate. With the fish heads, recipes. All right, pick this one up. Out of food again? Man, we'll always be starving. Let's eat the fruit for now. Alright. Those can be harvested. We'll do that in a bit. Oh, let me make my damn spear so I can deal with this guy. Metal spear. Rope. Same one. Metal ingot. Bolt. You can't just make a bolt unless I put the metal over there. Come on, man. What's your malfunction? Craft the spear. That goes there. Alright, now we can put the food crate. I'm gonna put the food crate way down here so we know that that's what the food crate is. that in there. Potatoes, coconuts. Got some animal heads. Then we got recipes. We got algae. Oh. And we got berries. Rope back in there. Alright, we can pick up these guys. And smelters, scrap, nails, planks. Okay, one, two. All right, for right now, why not we just put these guys here too? Oh, good, they fit. Then we could actually remove this one. And we can just put it right here for now. All right, so that's going good. Now, we want to empty this crate out. Pick up this box. Oh, I didn't say pick up the grill. Pick up this. This. That one can stay under there for now, I think. Oh no, I think it's also in the way. The lamp is probably definitely in the way. Alright, so if we make this the front, if we decide that this is now going to be the front, then, oh, look at that. I didn't even know that was a thing. I just pressed a random key by accident. 2560 by 1440, 144 hertz. Oh, what just happened? It crashed. Oh, Creative Cloud started an update. RTX 4090 shaders, 13th gen, i9-13900K, 64 gigabytes of RAM. Average 143 GPS. Min was one, or GPS, FPS. Minimum FPS was 127. I wonder if that's latency under the FPS. 7 milliseconds latency, probably, right? Cool. Well, we don't really need that because that's all going on pretty good. So, yeah, so I want right now this is 8 wide. If I do the stairs coming up this side here, right, is my plan. Have the stairs coming up here, then we're gonna go over one. So we have a walkway, then the stairs, then we go over 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and we have a walkway. So it's going to look a little bit off kilter, maybe, or maybe not. Maybe I just put the stairs coming up into a hole. I don't know. So I'm going to get whatever lumber that we have right now, and we're going to start that little journey of building. We can put these in here for now. Seeds. Um So, stairs. I do need nails, I think. I don't need plastic, but I do need nails. Is that all the nails that we have? I thought we had more nails. Alright. And we are going to build, so one, two, so I'm going to start here with a plank or a post. We really don't need posts, but I think we just go, is that water is in the way? Come on, for real. Right? So if we go over one, two, and go over one, two. I'm gonna go over three. I think I can go over three. And then roof, floor. See what happens if I cut this one down. Okay. What about you can actually do this without going on here. One, two. One, two, three. Then one. One, two. There. So I think maybe these beams help. And then here we put a short one. And a long one. Same over here. Food again. All right, out of planks. Is that all the planks that I have? Did I take them all? I used up all the wood. Okay. Need to eat something. I guess we're gonna cook up some potatoes. Oh, no planks left. No planks left to cook in there. What do we have? We have coconuts we can eat. Yeah, Yeah, I think this will work out good. And then I'm going to put the stairs here going up to the bridge. So then that's going to be the bridge mostly up there. And then down here will be the kitchen and the smelter room and stuff for now. So I'll put walls. We'll leave the back open, but this will be a wall, and then the whole front will be a wall. Or maybe it'll have windows. I don't know. But we'll see. Do these even have planks in them? That one has planks, but... we could go get some wood from the island. Sort of continue our journey. Yeah. You get us once is fine. Then we'll come over here. And then you'll be busy over there. Only one pineapple. Mangoes. That's it. No fruit, no watermelons, only one pineapple. I mean, we got the mangoes and the coconuts, but I mean, on the ground, usually there's more. So if that's over there, we should be able to come over here. If she's far enough away. And we should be able to scavenge down here. Don't even need to kill the shark to scavenge on this side of the island. Yeah, I think we want more sand and more clay. Guess we'll get the seaweed. Might as well get the bird nest stuff. Oh yeah, scrap, I think we said we wanted. I don't think we need stones. We'll be getting that metal. Gotta eat up the fruit, it's in our way. Drowning. I'm drowning. There's a good amount of metal here. That's good. Oh, your hook's about to break, though. For the sand. I guess I should have cleaned out our inventory a little bit better. Oh, I'm drowning. Let's get rid of these tree seeds. Let's look around first, see if there's any more metal. There's clay. Yeah. I mean, we have a good amount, but it seems like hard to come by in general. Or like we always need a ton of it, right? So that's kind of what I mean. This is a big area. This is a good island. Leave the copper for now. Just get the metal for when our hook breaks. Probably one more hit. Hopefully Sharky will stay over there. We'll stay away from him. We'll get one more piece of clay. All right. Can we make a hook? Can't make that hook. We don't have any plastic yet. So we need to go back. I want to come back because I feel like maybe there's caves or something. Don't see any caves. Also, don't see the shark. There he is. See, he's like focuses on the raft, right? So. Oh, you got me that time. I give it to you. That's fair. Excuse me. Gotta unload this stuff. Unload that. We gotta put the water thing back down. Put the nails in there. I don't remember what goes where anymore. Forget. That goes in there. Copper. 14? No, we couldn't. Did we pick up 14 more metal? Jeez. 26. Sweet. That's a sweet amount of metal right there. Palms. Plastic. Let's make a metal hook. We definitely have rope. Come on. Did we use up all the rope? So actually, I feel like this is, we gotta keep our like active ingredients together. Metal bars. Let's try that. All right, so do I not have any actual metal bars? Interesting. Can we cook? Start cooking some metal? I guess we'll have to do that. I have 14 planks. I have no other planks. I need 4 planks for that hook. How many do I need if I do a plastic hook? Oh, only 1 plank. Well, there you go. Maybe that's what we need to do. But anyway, so over here, I can put the rest of the planks in here, and here, here. And that metal can cook. All right. We need to make some food. I really don't want to necessarily use up all of the... potatoes and beets, but oh well. For now. Oh, no planks in there anyway. I guess I'm gonna eat, we're gonna eat the coconuts. That's what we're gonna do. It's better than nothing. Plus it gives us all the water we need. Now, we should be able to make our hook. Oh yeah, I saved the 4 planks. Don't you worry. And metal bar. We can make that. Put that in there. Put this in here for now. Put this in here. Put the nail. Put that storage unit in there. Put the goo in there. Oh, what do we need for fins? Fins. 5 goo. Did he eat it? He actually got it. That's a good shark. Let's make 2 more goo so we can make the fins. Let's get this thing put down. Oh yeah, we wanted to make the water bottle too, because that's sort of a new one. So we need 4 more goo. Yeah, I know it's annoying, but this is all like housekeeping stuff. You have to kind of do it. Figure out what you want first, what works best for you. Are we out of planks? Barely. The goo might cook. This one is out of planks. We'll see if we get lucky with the goo. We can do our flippers, hopefully. Then we can swim faster. I like this here. That can go there. Crop plots we don't really need. I'll just put it there for now. Nope, the goo didn't cook up, so that's fine. I guess let's kill Bruce. Especially since he attacked me again. And then he's almost dead, so we'll kill him off. Not that we need to, but we'll get the shark meat. We gotta get on the road. Get a bunch more planks. Look how long it takes. Oh, drowning. This is a problem when I'm not wearing my headphones. Not really paying attention enough. We'll just take the head too. And are we going the right way? Yeah. It would have been good if we could have got our fins, then we could swim a lot faster. We're always starving, though. So, let's see. What can we find? Let's just eat one of these for now. That's copper. That one's a stone. Yeah. Copper over there. This is such an interesting area. Like, you think that there might be some kind of chest down here, but I haven't seen it yet. Not sure what's going on. Maybe there isn't one, but oh, that's a stone. Can't be out here too long like we typically are. I didn't think we would need to be down here very much longer because we already made one pass. See any caves or anything? Oh, drowning, drowning. Well, probably drowning because. Yeah, it's going away quicker because we don't have any food. I guess that's understandable a little bit. Okay, I eat coconuts. Unless I eat all the coconuts, I don't really remember. Oh, you see him fly at us? Oh, come on. What do I have left here to eat? Eat some beets. All right. Get on the move because we need planks. We do have water. We need planks to cook. Which way are we traveling? We're traveling. This is our front. Yeah, see, that's what I was saying. This was originally was the front. So we got to get on to our first story quest. So we can get moving with that. Captured. Ah, that went too far. I only got one. Let's get the grill going. Why is my camera not moving? What's going on? Get the grill going. get it all. The stuff that I think is going to get caught, I'm not trying to grab that. Oh yeah, starving again. Get the beets. Eat the cookie beets. Put this down here. I want to get a lot of lumber. Why'd I throw the hook on that one? Oh, I did miss a barrel. Slowing down because we're coming up on an island again. But we're not going to stop at that island. What are we missing over there? Anything? All right, let's get this stuff cooking again. You got captured. Plank, plank. Comes another barrel. I always forget I can just grab them and not create damage to my hook, but then it's like, oh, whatever. Just grab these. Shark, can't even hear him. Ugh. Do we need that? I don't know. Don't think we need this one. So far, so good. But we do need a beam, or it will collapse. Oh, nails. What's going on? We want this one. Then we want, do we not have one there? Okay. That one. We want that one. But we also want that one. And we want a little one here. So now we should be able to demolish this without any damage. Oh, did we have damage? Or was that the shark? I don't know. So we should be able to now put up the roofing pieces. Of course, you know, until we're out of lumber. Until we're out of timber. Make sure I don't have any more. Nope. I'll put what we have left in here. We need to eat. Get the goo, the metal. Make some more goo. Get this barrel. I want to put, where did I say I was going to put the stairs? On this side, I think. Oh yeah, that's the front. Stairs will go here. I need much more planks. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Oh my gosh. So annoying. Oh, there was a barrel over here. Get it. No. Too bad, so sad. Thirsty now? Making me lose that box. Damn it. Damn it. Not cool, shark. Damn. Look, I literally threw it on both sides. Okay. Apparently, I don't know how to play this game. Don't really so much need the plastic as much as I need the wood. Stress. Get all the woods. Well, I lost a plank. This down here, this in here. Where are you? What? Broke my hook? Where are you going, Barrel? Where are you going? Don't leave me. Ugh, the throws sometimes. Ugh. Why do I keep losing out on stuff? Plastic, planks, planks, this. Oh, now I don't even have planks, okay. That'll get caught in there. It's fine. This one won't though. I thought I saw some crates coming. Barrels. Still barrels. Come to me, you piece of wood. Look at that. So crazy. Like he doesn't want to come to his home. It's your home. Come to your home. Do you want to just be floating around out there? Sometimes I call bullshit on some of those. Doing in here, okay? Dolphins. Drinkies. We need drinkies. I'm pretty sure that was salt water. Alright, how are we doing now? Let's build some more. Finish this top layer. So, it doesn't like this hole. Oh, because we didn't put a beam here. This beam. There we go. Now we can do it. Good. And then also, the stairs. Here. Floor. Here. All right. That's good. This is our front. We have, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So if we put, the table needs to go in the middle. 1, 2, wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3. This is kind of where the receiver needs to go. Somewhere like right here. All right, so what do we need to make the receiver? I mean, I know we need copper. We need a circuit board. A circuit board and a hinge, we have all that. 8 planks, we have that. We need three antennas, so we need four circuit boards. All right, let's go make four circuit boards. Our stuff's up here before the barrels get here. So we definitely need more planks. I don't know if we need plastic. We'll just make that in there. This in here. All right, circuit boards. What do we need for circuit boards that we don't have? Oh, goo. Oh, we need more copper? Oh, we need two for each one. What the hell? Lose all the good stuff. Now we're starving again. Where'd that barrel go? Cooked potato. Some potatoes. Goo, goo, goo. Apparently we didn't have room for the goo either. I don't know. Put that in there. That. Plastic. Put this guy in here. Nail, seaweed back in there, scrap, plastic, wood, 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 cooked potatoes. We need to get a better source of protein. Guess we need the fish. I don't want to really necessarily be using up all the potatoes for the grill. So I guess we better make fishing pole, a bolt, and eight rope. Three rope. Bolt. Bolt. All right, we got the fishing pole. All right, no more space in here. I guess we'll put that in there for now. Keep this so we know what we have going on. We'll keep some of that. We don't need the stone. Okay. So we got that. We should... Oh, we gotta make copper. For the circuit boards, we need to make a bunch of this copper. We'll make all that up now. Oh, no. I hate it when the raft runs over top of me. also hate it when... Ugh. Why are people bothering me? Don't they know it's a holiday? It's a holiday weekend, people. Leave me alone. I mean, how many hours do you want me to work? I don't get it. Oh, we got a problem here, though. Better fix this. That could be detrimental to our safety. All right, hold on a second. Figure out what's going on.